Welcome, welcome, welcome. Today on my channel, I have none other than Mr. Namit Khanna. Mr. Namit Khanna hails from Delhi and completed his bachelor's from Kingston University, London. He then started his modeling in 2004 and made his acting debut in 2017. In the very next year, he made his television debut and he was recently a part of a TV show named as Sanjeevani, which was aired on Star Plus and it was a big hit. So, welcome, sir.
Thank you so much.
First of all, I would like to congratulate you on the success of the TV show, which
you
were a part
of. Thank you so much. And congratulations to you for starting this.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much. It feels great. You gave me your time. It really means a lot. So, sir, I would like to ask about your journey. What has it all been about? From modeling to acting, how has it been?
So I would say, I think, we all are on a journey. Hum sab apne alag path mein chal rahe hain. So it's just a matter of how things unwind in your life and how you make choices, because those choices will lead you to your next job or not, and the career that you want, you know. So I think for me, it is very, very clear in my head now that, of course, when I started, I went into the advertising world, then finished that, then I decided to, pursue modeling a bit more. And then, I did that to a point where I was okay, done with it. And then it's like, I decided to get into acting with a focus, you know. So I think the common ground here is that the minute I change my mind and put it towards a particular thing, my energies and everything starts focusing there and it eventually manifests. So that's what it is, you know. The journey will be different for everybody, and that's how it went for me.
Great, sir. Sir, also, if modeling or acting was not a career choice for you, so what would have been your pick?
That's an easy one. I would definitely be a photographer, travel photographer to be specific. And I know at some point I will be doing that, because it's something that really, really... something that I thrive on, you know, something that really makes me feel at ease and I really enjoy it. So, yeah.
Okay, sir. And sir, any one quality that you think that every actor should possess, and any one quality that every actor should work upon?
Quality an actor should possess, I would say creativity. Creativity / imagination, because that really helps. If you can visualize things, if you are able to, go into your dreams and into your thoughts and really, really, even like not just the scene, but even going back into the character's background, bahut help karta. It also helps when you're shooting and when you're on set, when everybody's ready and when you're about to roll, those imaginations or your creativity, it kind of comes in spontaneously because it's already there. Because all of our life experience eventually is stored within us, you know, at the center, at the core. And we are sometimes not able to tap into it or access it because of various reasons. But the more we kind of play with it, the more we do certain exercises or maybe even use our mind for like creative things, wo automatically tap ho jata hai jab zarurat padti hai. So that's one quality, I would say. And something that, what was the second part? Something that they should possess.
That they should possess. That they should work upon. Work upon.
They should work upon.
Yeah.
Yeah, to work upon is your craft. Whether you're an actor, whether you're a sportsman or any other profession, you know, a cook, you have to keep working. You have to keep doing things in that field, because the more you do it, the more you will become, I won't say master, because wo to zindagi bhar ka kaam hai, but you will definitely up your game. And if you're good at what you're doing, then obviously you will get more work.
So yeah. Practice is something practice. which will make you perfect.
I wouldn't want to use the word perfect. This is a very old saying and everybody says that practice makes you perfect.
Perfect.
But what is perfect? Perfect ka koi definition nahi hai na. Because perfect se bhi aap, like nobody is really perfect. Like sabke paas flaws hai, sabke paas kuch na kuch. There's still scope for improvement. So I would say practice. Yeah. To improve.
Who has been your role model or your inspiration during all these years?
So there are a few people who you kind of stumble upon, or universe kind of brings them into your life, and you meet them, and I mean, they kind of become people, your go-to people, and people who you can take advice from, or people who know, who have experienced way more things and can, you know, share some light as a third person and completely unbiased and completely genuine advice, you know. So there have been a few people like that. I mean, I don't know if there's any point in naming them, but there's no like role model in the sense ki main kisi actor ko follow kar raha hu ya main koi politician ka bahut bada fan hu. So yeah, I mean, people inspire me in their own capacity at different points for different things, but I am not really a follower, though I was following Buddhism, where Nishanan, Daishanan, and you know, SGI, and also that was, you know, really a center of my life for a while. But beyond that, I wouldn't say that there is a particular role model, because I am my own judge of things, and I know how I have improved from my previous year or previous last 6 months, and things that I need to work on. So I mean, yeah, and you get inspired all the time. I mean, there's inspiration. I can get inspired like on the road with a kid. It happens. Kuch bhi ho sakta hai. Yeah.
We all have ups and downs in our lives. So how do you deal with downs in your life?
Yeah, so I mean, there's a lesson I'd learned. I mean, this is, I guess it's all across in all spiritual forms. So Buddhism mein maine seekha tha, it's great wisdom that, you know, whenever there are like winds blowing, heavy winds, or like winds of happiness, winds of joy, winds of defeat, winds of, you know, deceit or whatever, there are these ups and downs, like you said, can be anything. We need to somewhere be in a space where we can be centered and grounded at all times, no matter what the winds are, you know. Could be positive or negative. So wo koshish rehti hai ki, you know, you keep yourself centered, not be affected by these situations, because they will always be, you know, no matter what, tumhari zindagi mein ups and downs to aate hi rahenge. It's how you deal with it. So if you're centered, and if you know, yeah, this is a very tough situation, and this is something that is going to be hard for me, you have to understand that you will be able to overcome it. And even in the other side, jab bahut kuch acha bhi hota hai na, to theek hai yaar, ye ho gaya abhi, it's good. I have to be like, you know, not like get carried away with it, and stay grounded, because it will also not last forever. So yeah, I mean, that's something that's pretty much an understanding that probably helps me in situations which are not going well. But yeah, the bottom line is ke mujhe samajh hai ke jo bhi situation hai, wo theek ho jayegi. You know, and not like be over obsessed with it, and, you know, forget about what is happening right now, because in the now is where you make all your causes and take all the action, you know. So agar aap wo nahi karoge aur sirf sochoge ki wo aage kya hoga, oh shit ye ho gaya ya aise hona chahiye tha, then you are either in the future or you are in the past, you know. So there's no point. So you lose out on what's happening now and the action that you can take to overcome that situation, or, you know, deal with it.
Understood. Sir, I would also like to talk about the website that you have just launched. So would you like to talk about that?
Sure, I would love to. So it's like a baby that was born during, it was a lockdown baby. matlab, but bahut saalon ki mehnat hai. It wasn't that 9 mahine mein ho gaya, but it was, I mean, I've been thinking about it for a while. So this was, I think, great catalyst and a good time for me to really make it happen, you know. And I'm so glad that I did. It's basically my way of sharing all the photography that I've, you know, pictures that I've shot over the years, which is my passion, which I'm really, really excited about.
You travel a lot.
Yeah, I mean, I do. So, yeah, it's basically my one-stop place for everybody to see my work and for me to share it with everybody. And of course, it's not just photography, because I realize that people who are following me and who are fans I mean, I'm really appreciative towards them, and this is my way of giving them everything they want to know about me. Because as a fan, you would want to connect with the person that you're following, right? So of course we have social media and all that, but that everybody has, you know. So this was my unique way of actually giving them everything about me in a different format, which is pretty much accessible by all. And giving them everything, all updates, the shows that I've done, the shows I'll do, whatever jobs I do in the future, you know, have like interactive stuff like competitions. There's a Ask Namit segment where people can ask me questions. So there's a lot of interaction. Now I'm very, very soon I'm going to be launching the shop segment where people can actually buy prints of my photography and posters. So wo sab, matlab, yeah, it's cool, it's different, it's something that I enjoy, and if people, you know, when they purchase a print, it's like I am sharing a part of my memory which is very close to me with somebody else. So that basically makes us connected, you know, in a way through art or through photography, through a creative expression. So I think it's these ideas come up, and if I have the opportunity and resources to do it, then I would like might as well.
Everything will go well with you, and all my I'll also put the link in the description of the video so that the people can get connected.
Yeah, people must check out my website.
Another question, sir. Your advice to all the budding actors, budding models, what is your advice?
One thing that I always have said in the past, and I will continue to say it, is that to be an actor or to be a model, the most important thing is not going to the gym. So, I mean, लोगों को at least modeling के time तो ऐसे ही लगता था कि यार मैं gym जा रहा हूँ, मैं model बनना है मुझे, हाँ मुझे six pack चाहिए, मुझे model बनना है, you know. So it's like, yeah, it is great if you have it, but you know, it's okay to be in good shape and still do a lot of good work. So that's not a prerequisite, I would say. Having said that, again, focus on yourself internally. Who you are, the life experiences that you have, you know, the knowledge that you've acquired, knowledge ho gaya, wisdom ho gaya from your things that you do, you know, like travel is something that really, really makes you grow a lot as a person. So, you know, if you have the opportunity, you must travel. You should read about your career that you're looking at, you know, even if it's acting or modeling, look at what other people are doing, look at how they have, what they have studied, or how they have, come up to the level they have. So these things, these insights really help, you know, in case of modeling, you look at the international modeling agency, they all have websites, you look at their, models, male and female, and their comp cards, and what kind of stuff they are doing, and what kind of projects they have over there. So all these things will give you an idea. Wahan pe kya chal raha hai, Europe mein trend kya hai, matlab what kind of look you that works, and so all these things are small things that add up to make you a great suitable model or an actor. Of course it's all hard work, you know, it's all really, really training yourself, not physically all the time, but grooming yourself to be a person who people would want to watch or look at, you know. And even if you don't say much as a model, you still will bring certain energy in front of the camera or on the ramp, which people can see. I mean, people who experience, they will be able to tell, what he's bringing, you know, to the table. Of course, you'll wear some designer outfits, but that's just an outfit. So you're adding value to it. You know, you're adding your personality to it. And that is something that everybody needs to know. I'm not just a hanger or a mannequin as a model. And I'm bringing something in, and that's where you will get the repetitive jobs. For actors, again, like I said, it's practice. It's really doing, working on all the tools that we have as actors, you know, our voice, our movement, our, dialogue delivery. Everything is part of the whole process. And again, research about your character, understanding how to, you know, feel certain emotions, and your life experience itself is what you need. You know, it's just वो collect होते रहेगा आपके core में, and जब जरूरत पड़ेगी, your reservoir of experience will come forth at the right time.
Related to this, sir, one last question. That I know that success has no shortcuts, but how do you define success?
My definition of success is pretty much, you know, comparing myself to what I have done in the past and how I have grown, because that's the only parameter that really matters. Because आप लोगों के साथ compete नहीं कर पाओगे, चाहे वो आपकी field में हो या दूसरे field में हो, आपके दोस्त हो या ना हो, because we are all different. We all have our own personal issues, personal problems, life. You know, सबकी अपनी situation है, सबकी अपनी journey है. So you can't. There is no way that you should be looking at success by what others have done and what you have done, because there is no comparison. कोई लोग बहुत जल्दी successful हो जाते हैं. कोई लोगों को बहुत टाइम लगता है, यू नो, बट देन द वंस हु हैव गॉटन सक्सेस अर्ली, दे माइट नॉट लास्ट दैट लॉन्ग, एंड द अदर वे अराउंड, यू नो. सो इट्स ऑल इंडिविजुअलिस्टिक, बट फॉर यू, यू शुड, यू नो, ऑलवेज फोकस ऑन योरसेल्फ फर्स्ट, एंड योर, आई मीन, लाइक ऑल बिग कंपनीज ऑल्सो डू दैट ना. अगर एप्पल अपना फर्स्ट क्वार्टर का देखेगा और फिर सेकंड क्वार्टर देखेगा, फिर कंपेयर करेगा पिछले साल से, इट्स नॉट गोना कंपेयर विद यू नो कैनन और लाइक सम अदर ब्रांड व्हिच इज डूइंग समथिंग एल्स. सो इट्स जस्ट दैट, यू नो. सो यू हैव टू जस्ट अंडरस्टैंड दैट, एंड फॉर मी दैट इज इट, यू नो. फॉर मी, आई नो हाउ मच आई हैव ग्रोन, वेदर इट्स वर्क वाइज, वेदर इट्स पर्सनली, वेदर इट्स फाइनेंशियली और व्हाटएवर डिफरेंट एस्पेक्ट्स, एंड दैट इज सक्सेस फॉर मी. विद योर फैमिली ऑल्सो, वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. या
Thank you so much, sir. It really feels great. You gave us your valuable time. Keep growing. Keep entertaining us, sir. Thank you for giving me this opportunity, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
It means a lot.
Thank you.
Stay safe. Stay connected. And yeah, that's it. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you, Arnav. And thank you for having me. And all the best to you for this venture and many more in the future.
Thank
you have a long way to go.
Thank you.
Be in touch.
Sure, sir. Okay. Thank you so much, sir.
Bye.
Bye.